family. We're here to heal the spirit. We're here to help calm emotion. Our ancestors, years ago from North Vancouver, paddled a great canoe when this beautiful town was on fire. And our ancestors came to paddle, and their ancestors sang us a healing song, an opening prayer that we're going to introduce today. Our ancestors were taking care of people. We're still hurting. We're still holding tears. Today, we're still trying to calm the emotion and strengthen the tribe. Today, we're going to share that song our ancestors had in their mind to help us. And it's still here today until all the good things are coming.